probably use more paint than anybody in the history of art, claims Holton Rower. Rower was born in 1962 and grew up surrounded by art. He also happens to be the grandson of Alexander Calder. Rower currently lives and works in New York, where he has perfected the art of pour painting. He is most known for his pour paintings, which can use up to 50 gallons of paint in a single painting. Rower mixes hundreds of rainbow colors into cups and pours them over plywood structures. He uses different shaped blocks as platforms and obstructions for the paint to flow over and around. He thinks of these paintings more as sculptures. He also has a series of work where he pours the paint and then carefully cuts it away once it's dried, turning it from a paint more into a textile. Aside from the paint and plywood, gravity and chance both play a large role in the process. Although the colors and the order they go in are carefully selected and the pouring is done very deliberately, Rower's paintings experiment with the relationship between artistic manipulation and chance. The result is a psychedelic kaleidoscope of colors, and the process of making these pour paintings is just as mesmerizing as the finished product.